Genesis Round 2, I think I would like to keep this hand. I have two chances to draw a land. Okay, I got it, which is good. So the question is, do I want to raise this dude? Do I want to raise this guy? I think I have a better chance of winning if I, drag until the end. Think let's just kill that. Wow, it's a reckoner. Probably need one more land. Yep. Okay, interesting. Lightning strike. Okay. Let's see. I guess I'll be blocking the Reckoner. Oh, should I cast a 3-drop? Cast a 3 drop instead of a 2 drop. Okay, so we need drag ball, we need weak. Probably need Act of Treason. So, weak is definitely coming in. Probably cut 2 witch. Then I think the mech cap is bad. Excuse me. Yeah, I think we'll try this. It's probably good. Okay, we got a whip, which is nice. I just need a second black sauce. Need a land. Okay, does he have a lot of burn spell? We do not know about that. Yes, a button. Ah, right. Shouldn't do that. That was bad. Okay, let's do this. So let's say he has another burn. I'm not really sure about that. If he has another burn, then he will be a blowout, because he can actually block this with Ash Sealer and block this and burn this guy. Yeah, it will be kind of a blowout. Oh, he already got a burn. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay, I need a Black Sauce right now. Right now. Or perhaps draw another Lightning Strike. I need a Black Sauce. Oh, come on. I need a Black Sauce. Okay. Alright, Black Sauce. Nice. I think I'm going to block here if you attack. And then next turn I'll whip in the Blood Witch. I think I'm going to block. Okay. This is probably nice. He can block with one. I think I got him. Okay, let's burn his face on his upkeep. Okay, nice. Okay, so right now I want a second Dragon Ball. Maybe not, yeah. Okay, looks okay. Bit more lands. I think that's fine. Very good draw there. Burning tree. I'm actually okay with trading creatures because I had an extra card. Okay, I'm going to kill that Reckoner like right now. So next time I can cast two guys. Okay, interesting. So he can actually make a golem and block, but it really depends on how you want to do that. Okay. So if he tried to make a golem and attack for 7, then perhaps I'll kill this guy. Oh, that's painful. That's painful. That wasn't a great draw. He got some nice draw with the Fanatic of Mogis. So I think we are dead. Yeah, we are probably dead. Probably dead. We'll be down to 1, that's for sure. Okay. I need something to kill a golem next turn. Perhaps this is the card. I still have 3 cards in hand. Oh, got 1 more land for another golem. Ah, we are dead. The Reckoner. Got the Reckoner. Okay, be back for round 3.